Hi guys, so in today's video we have part of Madame Glam's Green Gia collection. I decided in this video to do the swatches off camera and then show you guys the swatches individually and then go in and do some nail art. So we are going to get right into that. So for our first color we have Honeycomb. It's a beautiful pastel yellow. Blue Jay. Persian Sea, so pretty. Lotus Fever. Rainforest. And Ocean Pearl No Wipe Top Coat. So these are 6 out of 8 of the Green Gia collection. You can use my code Rachel35 unless they have their own site-wide clearance or discount going on, then that one overrides my code, but my code is for 35% off. So here we're going to start doing some nail art. I just kind of painted the background just this sheer nude and wanted to do just some spring summery nails. So for those of you that are new, Madame Glam is a very top tier gel polish company. They are vegan, they're palm oil free, they're cruelty free, 21 free, and HEMA free. If you are curious about those, they have information on their website, but basically in short term, a lot of the chemicals that cause people to get dermatitis or allergies or just toxic chemicals that are in gel polishes and stuff like that, they don't have that in their formula. And then the palm oil, you know, look that up. That's actually pretty interesting. It's nothing necessarily environment, unfriendly, but it's the palm oil. It's how it's sourced, causes some issues and stuff. So, if you're interested, take a look into that. And then also I wanted to let you guys know, if you guys, use my code at checkout. So there's two options at checkout. You can check out, which is the automatic, what they already have it on, is to become a VIP member, and that is like a monthly subscription that you pay for, and then what you pay for every month is basically like a credit that you can use to buy their gel polishes, and you get the VIP discount. And so if you don't want to sign up for the VIP subscription, you'll check the pay as you go option. Okay. And so you got to make sure, because sometimes people will basically sign up for the subscription and not realize that they did it. So, you definitely need to click the pay as you go if you're not wanting the monthly subscription, and that's on your checkout on the first page. Okay. And then you can type in my code Rachel35, as long as they don't have a site-wide sale going on. But anyway, I love these gel polishes. They're most of them that I've gotten so far, they've been opaque. And on their site, it tells you their opacity level. So, you know, if you're getting like a sheer gel polish or semi-sheer or very opaque. And the opaque ones, I only need one coat, and a little goes such a long way, you guys. And another thing I love about these is, look, like, I'm doing nail art and I don't have a matte coat down. It's not bleeding and spreading. And it's a solid color. And so I'm only needing to do one coat for gel art, and it's staying where I put it. You know, some cheaper polishes, you know, you go to use it for nail art and it almost bleeds, like it spreads. And you know, when you're doing designs like this, like flowers and petals and stuff, like, it gets kind of hard. So they are a very well-rounded gel polish to use for painting the nails and or nail art, but they also have a bunch of other stuff on their website, other than just gel polish. So maybe in the next coming videos, I'll pick up some of their builder gel or some of their painting pots or something. But anyway, so I'm just going to just kind of play around. I didn't have a plan or anything when I started doing these nails. I just know I wanted to do different types of flowers, floral type stuff. So that's what I am doing in these videos, and I try to use all the colors that I can. You'll see I only do 4 nails. I don't know why I didn't do a 5th, but Anyway, yeah, so here is 6 out of 8 of the Green Gia collection. And I will pop back on if I need to. But if not, I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you. Okay, so I am back. This top coat was different. It's absolutely beautiful, and those flakes in there are so pretty. But because it's a top coat and those are like, they're not just glitter pieces, like they're like flakies, like chunks. The consistency of the top coat had to be extremely thick. So when I was putting this on, I was like, it's really easy to like swipe everything off or get it, get everything kind of into like one area. And then you see I'm holding it upside down right now because since it is so thick, it started to pool to the sides. And I know with like really thick gels like that, like you almost want to like put it upside down so it forms back into the center. And so that's what I did. I probably held it there for a good 10, 20 seconds before I cured it upside down. I held it there for 20 seconds upside down. And then I wanted more glitter, so I was like, I just need to put another top coat or another coat because it just wasn't as glittery as I wanted. So anyway, see, I'm just holding it upside down, just kind of waiting for it. And then now right here, everything is done, and I go over and I feel it to make sure it's dry. And it wasn't as like, it was still a little tacky. And then there was one, maybe I don't show it in this. And then I felt like one of the little glitter things, kind of poking through. So normally when that happens, I'll just take a buffer and I'll just slightly smooth down like whatever type of glitter is poking through. And then I go ahead and top coat. So I'm using Madame Glam's No Wipe Top Coat, and I go ahead and just put it on that one too, just because, I wanted, like, it just wasn't the same, feeling as their regular No Wipe Top Coat. But anyway, so these are the nails I created. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!